Hello everybody, it is December 20th.
Hi! Hello happiness!
Do you see yourself?
Hi!
So it is December 20th, it is Mike and I's 11th anniversary! 11 years of marriage plus 3 kids and a couple YouTube channels equals extra craziness. Hey, Alex!
Hi!
Oh wait, baby guy, wait, look!
Hi!
Were you smiling really big? Were you smiling really big? Yeah, you're like, attack the camera. Anyway, woo, still trying to figure out how to vlog here. So I'm gonna make waffles for the kids. You guys get a good yummy dinner. I'm gonna get a babysitter tonight, help. I feel like this is my life. Kids on top of me at all times. Hey, hey, buddy, come on. Okay, we're gonna make waffles, and then Dad and I are, baby Adam is standing, walkie? Can you do it? Nope, not doing it. Okay, wait. Stand up normal.
Stand up.
You're cut off.
Yeah, there we go.
This is what happens when you marry someone tall. So 11 years today. Mwah. We were freezing our butts off getting married.
It was a pretty warm day, I remember.
I was cold.
50 degrees.
And now we're here going out to dinner to Pyeongchang.
Yep. It's been a good 11 years.
Yes, yeah, very crazy. Lots of moves, lots of jobs.
Yep.
Lots of babies. Lots of diapers. Yeah, lots of diapers. So we're going out. The kids are getting waffles. Yeah, there's Alex. Let's see. Let's show off. Oh, yeah, not just any. Oh, yeah, actually, Mike got me these flowers.
Ooh.
Let's see if there's anything incriminating on here. Wow, 11 awesome years with the best person. Oh, yeah, we got to have this on record. Best person. Here's the Mickey waffle. Ta-da! You look like Mickey, a very skinny Mickey Mouse. This waffle iron, actually,
skinny Mickey Mouse.
This thing is old because I got this in high school, and I took it with me. I was like, I'm moving with the mouse. So you guys get a good dinner. We get a good dinner. Everybody's happy, right?
I'm happy because of waffles.
Yay! Me too. I'm excited. Our babysitter should be here soon. In the meantime, I'm trying to edit this video, so. A little bit of everything at once. Your favorite one. So off to dinner.
Yep.
We will film what we eat, like those kind of people.
We're gonna do that?
I don't know. I'll take a picture. We'll do something.
We'll do something. We'll figure it out. But
yeah. Well, we'll try to be trendy and cool, like all the 22-year-olds out there that take pictures of their food too.
Did we already mention how we met?
I think we did a different video. We can talk about that really quick. So we met, Mike and I, in a grocery store. I worked there as the cute cashier, uh-huh. You know? And Mike came through my line and I recognized his roommate and I was like, I know you, the roommate. And I told Mike about where I lived and we actually lived near each other.
Yes, very close. This is in college.
This is college, you know, when you talk to strangers.
Yeah.
wait, you gotta get over that way.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry. Backstage driver.
The other way.
It was really cute. You came by my apartment and I wasn't there. You left a cute note, I remember. And I was
did?
Like, yeah, you did. And I remember kind of being bummed that I missed you because I think I was at work. You should have gone to the grocery store again.
Yes.
And so we started hanging out and dating and I don't know. Other people liked Mike. So people were upset that I came in and stole him away. I did. He wasn't dating. Well, were you? Well, actually, you know, you did have a girlfriend.
I was going on dates. I did have a long distance girlfriend.
Yeah, he had a long distance girlfriend. But it was okay.
You know, like most long distance relationships, that's how it ended.
Yeah. Trying to be a girl. And I was just kind of dating too. I didn't have a serious boyfriend or anything.
No, you were dating like 12 other people.
Yeah, I was dating like 12 other guys at the time. Yeah, anyway, but yeah, we dated. This is a long time ago. This is like 12 and a half years ago. And we remember it, which is good. So anyway, well, off to dinner.
Yay. All right.
Okay, I totally forgot to take pictures.
Yeah,
or
we didn't
video
take pictures
of our food.
At all.
It was just, I seriously, we just ate it. We were just like.
We ate it, we ate a PF Chang's.
Yeah, and in an hour. Seriously, it was like the quickest dinner ever.
Yeah, it was fast. But like, there was music playing the whole time,
yeah,
so we couldn't
really
do
that. I don't know, but
we
also.
We did eat fast.
I was like, back off.
We're going to see a movie tonight,
yeah.
When we want to shop.
Oh, yeah, we're going to do shopping to buy Mike some new clothes so he can look snazzy.
So I can look snazzy. I can look beautiful.
Yeah, so we will film that. Maybe. If we remember.
Yep.
Okay, so we are back from Nordstrom Rack. They have like the worst women's clothing. Nothing fits. It's either like scandalous or like oversized. Oh yeah, so I filmed myself. We can't film like or show the audio in the store because of the like Christmas music playing there. But I tried on an extra small that was probably like a 10XL. like I even showed like extra small and it was like huge. It was like you could fit four of me in there. It was crazy.
And it was extra small?
Yes. Awesome. I know, but everything's super.
I sure didn't say XXXL.
No, yes. I showed it. I have video proof. L. And anyway, so we got two shirts for Micah's edit, and then we got a shirt for our babysitter because she's easy. Yeah. So anyway, now off to the movie, which we're excited about. And then we'll probably end here because I don't want to, you know, vlog the whole night. So yep, good night, everybody.